विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो नमस्कार, मी विवेक हिरवडेकर आज आपणासमोर 10th सायन्स 1 बोर्ड पेपर December 2020 सॉल्व मॉडेल आन्सर शीटचा पार्ट 2 आपणासमोर सादर करत आहे। विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, परीक्षेत जास्तीत जास्त गुण मिळवण्यासाठी सततचा सराव खूप महत्त्वाचा असतो। मित्रांनो, आपण यशस्वी व्हावे म्हणून मी आपणासाठी स्व अक्षरातील उत्तरपत्रिका आपणासमोर सादर केलेल्या आहेत, त्या सर्वांचा आपण अभ्यास करा। आपणास उपयोगी पडलेले व्हिडिओ आपण आपल्या मित्रांना शेअर करा, तसेच सबस्क्राइब करायला विसरू नका। क्वेश्चन 2A, गिव साइंटिफिक रीजन्स एनी टू 4 मार्क्स। 1. Star appears to be twinkling at night. Question 2A. 1. Scientific reasons. Star appears to be twinkling at night because stars are self-luminous. Starlight coming towards us travels from rarer medium to denser medium and constantly bends towards the normal. This makes the star appear to be higher in the sky as compared to its actual position. The apparent position of the star keeps changing to bright. This is because of the motion of atmospheric air and changing air density and temperature. Because of this, the refractive index of air keeps changing continuously. Because of this change, the position and brightness of the star keep changing continuously and the star appears to be twinkling. 2. Simple microscope is used for watch repairs. 2. Simple microscope is used for watch repairs because simple microscope has convex lens, which has the ability to produce 20 times larger as well as a virtual erect image of an object. The magnifying power of the microscope is very high. Thus, simple microscopes are used by watchmakers to see the small parts and screws of the watch while repairing it. 3. The copper vessels turn greenish and silver articles turn blackish when kept open in air for long time. 3. The copper vessels turn greenish and silver articles turn blackish when kept open in air for long time because generally metals combine with oxygen to form their oxides. Copper oxidizes to form black-colored layer of copper oxide, CuO. When copper oxide combines with carbon dioxide from air, a greenish layer of copper carbonate is formed. Due to this, copper vessels turn greenish when kept open in air for a long time. On exposure to air, silver react with hydrogen sulfide, H2S, which is present in air to form black-colored silver sulfide. Due to this, silver vessels turn blackish when kept open in air for a long time. B. Answer the following questions, any 3, 6 marks. 1. An object takes 5 seconds to reach the ground from a height of 5 meter on a planet. What is the value of G on that planet? Here, time t is equal to 5 seconds. Yes, displacement is equal to height is equal to h is equal to 5 meter. Newton's equation of motion, S is equal to 1 upon 2 into g into t square, phi is equal to 1 upon 2 into g into phi square, phi is equal to 1 upon 2 into g into 25, g is equal to 5 into 2 upon 25, g is equal to 10 upon 25, therefore g is equal to 0.125 meter per second square. Therefore, the value of g on that planet is 0.125 meter per second square. 2. Identify A and B from the following table and complete the table. Write the chemical equation. Limestone heat A B 2. Limestone heat A calcium oxide, B carbon dioxide. The chemical equation CaCO3 solid limestone heat calcium oxide S CaO carbon dioxide CO2 gas. 3. Write the modern periodic law and also give the names of blocks in modern periodic table. 3. The modern periodic law. Properties of elements are a periodic function of their atomic numbers. The names of blocks in modern periodic table. S block, P block, D block, F block. 4. Distinguish between alternating current and direct current. 4. Alternating current AC, direct current DC. In alternating current, 1. A current changing in magnitude and direction after equal intervals of time. In DC, a non-oscillatory current flowing in one direction. 2. This type of current is used in electric household appliances. In DC. 2. This type of current is used in batteries, torches, etc. 3. Frequency of AC is 50 Hz in India. 3. Frequency of DC is 0. 4. There is a less power lost during the transmission. AC. 4. There is a more loss during the transmission of DC. 5. The generation of AC is cheaper than that of DC. 5. The generation of DC is costlier than that of AC. It is widely used in industrial equipment. 6. It is used in electronic gadget and small devices. V. Define specific heat capacity. Write its SI unit. V. Specific heat capacity. The amount of heat energy required to raise the temperature of a unit mass of an object by 1 degree Celsius is called the specific heat capacity of that object. Its SI unit, joule per kg degree Celsius or joule per degree Celsius kg. Vidyarthi Mitrano, 10th Science 1, board paper, December 2020. Solve model answer sheet cha pudil bhag abhyasnasathi part 3 cha video paha. Dhanyavad.